Hi, it's Alaska Granny. Have you put away pool shock or calcium hypochlorite into your prepping supplies, knowing that you could use it to make bleach and purify water? Pool shock can last longer in your prepping supplies than liquid bleach because the liquid bleach, the bleach components of it, evaporate. And pool shock is a dried substance. The problem with pool shock, though, is it is a dangerous chemical and you need to store it away from your food supplies. Don't store it in your home. It gives off gases, and that's why you need to store it somewhere in a sealed container in your garage or your shed or somewhere where it's not inside your home. Pool shock doesn't last forever. I've been going through some of my prepping supplies and I discovered that the pool shock container, the actual package that the pool shock was in, has exploded. And so that's why you always want to keep it in an airtight container. This would have been a huge mess if it had just been left on the shelf around other items. Pool shock is great to have in your prepping supplies. You can turn the powder into many gallons of bleach when you add water to it, and you can use it to not only purify drinking water, but you can also use it to make the bleach that we're not able to get at this time to use for cleaning and sanitizing around your house. I made a video before about how to use pool shock to purify water. I'll put a link to that, but then you need to make sure that you store it in an airtight container. You want to store it outside of your home in, say, a garage or a shed, and then you want to check on it because it doesn't last forever. Put pool shock on your prepping list of things to have, but then also put it on your list of things that need to be rotated every few years. You don't want to come to a real emergency and that's the only way you have to sanitize water or surfaces in your home, and then you don't even know if it's safe anymore. Get pool shock, that's calcium hypochlorite. Try to get just that one element in your package and store it away carefully. And if you have it already in your stockpile, check it and make sure that it's still useful. If you like my video, I hope you'll share it with someone else who might enjoy it. Learn more at alaskagranny.com and please subscribe to the Alaska Granny channel.